And breaking news now, just within the past 30 minutes, the city of Houston announced it has ratified its deal with the Houston Firefighters Union, resolving all outstanding pay issues since 2017. The $650 million settlement includes back pay for firefighters and raises while ensuring a five-year contract moving forward. We'll have more details on this agreement later today on air and online.